published date, December 23rd, 2021, Cook is unvaccinated and will miss 10 days, meaning he's out for Sunday's game against the Rams. Vikings Pro Bowl running back Dalvin Cook tested positive for COVID-19 on Wednesday. Because he's unvaccinated, Cook will spend a minimum of 10 days on the NFL's COVID reserve list, meaning he's out for Sunday's game against the Rams. Cook's status for the Week 17 rematch against the Packers is also in doubt. The 10-day clock expires one day before that game, so he'll have a chance to return if he's able to test negative on Saturday and again on Sunday morning. But if Cook is recovering from symptoms or still testing positive, he may miss that game as well. It's a major blow for the Vikings. They're losing one of their best players and the team captain for one, maybe two, crucially important games against top competition in the middle of an uphill climb to secure the No. 7 seed in the NFC. Cook deserves every bit of criticism Kirk Cousins received earlier this year for declining to get vaccinated, as his selfish choice could hurt his team, particularly if he misses a Packers game as well as this one. From an on-field perspective, this means Alexander Mattison is back in the spotlight as the Vikings' number one running back. Mattison, who is just coming off a 10-day stint on the COVID list himself, has started three games in place of Cook this season, averaging roughly 30 touches for 149 yards per game with two total touchdowns. However, two of those starts came against the Lions. The Rams, with Aaron Donald, Greg Gaines, and great tacklers all across their defense, are a different animal. Big challenge not having Dalvin, offensive coordinator Klint Kubiak said. Obviously a team captain and great player. Unfortunately he won't be available. But we've been through this year already and the guys have stepped up. Alex has stepped up, Kene Nwangwu is getting more comfortable, and it's week two with Wayne Gallman. Hammer, C.J. Ham, has always been a Swiss Army knife.